Well, typically reports of a car break-in don't make the news, but it does when the victim is the husband of Baltimore's mayor. City police say sometime between late Wednesday night and Thursday morning, someone broke into the car of Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake's husband and stole a satellite radio system. The mayor's home is under executive protection from city police, but officials say Mr. Blake's car was out of their view at the time.
Are you concerned that the city may have dropped the ball?
No, I don't think. You know, I think there's 5,000 larceny from autos that happened so far this year. There's 5,000 victims that are victims of car break-ins, and we're doing what we can do to raise awareness.
Police say there was no sign of forced entry on the car, and they caution people to keep their parked cars locked and their valuables out of sight.